It's Georgia and Georgia Tech. Godha goes in motion. Lee on a keeper. Make it 29 for 29. Thad Lee looking end zone. Touchdown, DeAndre Smelter. After the timeout, Mason dumps it off to Gurley. Reaching for the pylon, he goes airborne. Touchdown. On second and 10. And a four-man rush. Well protected again is Hudson Mason. He goes downfield. Sliding grab made. Mason with a pump fake. Back of the end zone. Caught. Touchdown. Bottom of your screen wide left. Darren Waller at 6'5". On the slant. It's Smelter. They'll run it with Gurley. At the goal line. Is he in? No signal yet. Now it's a signal. There's a touchdown for Georgia. Bradley drops the throw. Off his back foot, looking for Godhi. Intercepted. Picked off at about the 40-yard line. Harvey Clemens knocked out of bounds. We are tied. So now overtime number two begins with Georgia with the football. And they'll keep it on the ground with Gurley. Busts it up the middle. Back-to-back touchdowns for Gurley. Lee in the pistol. He'll throw. Looks in zone.